into Palm Springs area, which is a sort of a cross grid of many golf courses and lots of retired people living there.
The first stop was a cactus garden where they had thousands of Choyo cactuses all surrounding this garden. They were crazy looking. It was like being in a Star Trek episode.
It's like an alien pod out of Star Trek. Aliens. It is, yeah. It's like those 1970s Star Trek places.
Spock! Whatever will we do? Spock! Sea, furry, cactus, pods!
I think they're about to spurt poison darts out at you. It's like something out of The Lost World. Some Arthur Conan Doyle movie.
Do it, David. Do it. Do it, David.
And then there were the alien killer bees. About halfway through the park, we came upon the first Joshua trees. We definitely recommend going to see those. They're indigenous to the southwest United States at about like 2,000 to 4,000 feet elevation. And it's a yucca tree called a Joshua tree for short.
About 4,000 to 4,500 feet, so it's cold. It's like 40 degrees right now.
It's icy. Look at this wild place. It's like another planet. We landed in Planet Joshua.
This reminds me of your mum. It's all prickly.
I'm telling her you said that.
Inch and a thousand wrinkles weather.
How big is the boulder? That big.
This is a wee bit iffy. What?
This looks like you're going up to receive the Ten Commandments.
Yeah. The Word of God is upstairs. Go get them, Dawn. Get those ten. I can't even remember what they are. Something about not drinking too much, I think.
Oh, map and guide. The visitor center's 5 miles ahead, folks.
And there's parking there for the shuttle?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You do not have to take the shuttle if you don't want to. The park is open for vehicle travel this time of year.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Happy holidays.
You too.
See you then. Thank you.
Thanks. And here it is.
Yeah, I'm going to put that in my ear.
On the edge. I'm looking for some condors.
So the Grand Canyon left us in awe, and we drove back afterwards, went back to Flagstaff, and we recommend going to the Lowell Observatory. They had a very enthusiastic and knowledgeable staff. So we're headed northeast, and we'll include that in the next episode, and we'll catch up with you guys later. Thanks for watching.